taste has no body now but yours. No hands, no feet.
We are called to be the hands and face of Jesus as we learn, love, and grow together. Amen.
Vincent's life showed his belief that it was not enough to pray for those in need. If there was a need, something needed to be done. In his time, Vincent was the hand and face of Jesus. He said,
"Go to the poor, you will find God. We must love our neighbour as being made in the image of God and as an object of his love.
I will always welcome joyfully any opportunity that comes my way to be of service to you."
But Vincent could not do it alone. He gathered many people to help him, including St. Louise, priests and sisters. He told them,
"If God is the center of your life, no words are necessary. Your mere presence will touch hearts."
No hands, no feet on earth but yours. Yours are the eyes through which he looks, compassion on this world. Christ has no body now on earth but yours.
St. Vincent de Paul
had a deep faith,
had a vision of how the world should look.
He saw people in need. He recognized his purpose as own sisters and brothers.
St. Vincent de Paul did not walk away when he saw others in need.
He asked,
"What must be done?
What must I do?"
He spent his life helping where it's needed,
encouraging others to help where they saw it was needed and to join in helping others.
Today, the St. Vincent de Paul Society has over 10,000 volunteers
with a mission to seek and find those in need, to help them in a spirit of justice, and to tackle the causes of poverty.
St. Vincent de Paul reminds us to always ask,
"What must be done?
What can I do?
What must we do?"
St. Vincent de Paul,
in our class we have asked,
"What can we do together to make our world the place God wants it to be?"
Daniel says we will not waste food. Henry said he would turn off the lights. Karen said she should pick up plastic when she goes in the box. Lennon said he would recycle his plastic. Lorna said she would turn off the taps. I said I'll turn off plug sockets when I finish charging something.
We all want to help our world.
Christ has no body now but yours.
St. Vincent de Paul followed in the footsteps of Jesus, who wanted us to help each other.
St. Vincent de Paul helped people who needed help.
At our school, we tried to follow his example to be kind and helpful to each other.
Yours are the
talking to God and everyone,
and help people and say I love the world.
Thank you for the food.
Thank you for our friends.
Thank you for the world.
Thank you for the trees.
Thank you for the flowers.
Thank you for our school.
There is a group of people from the St. Vincent de Paul Society who work hard to follow St. Vincent de Paul and help people in need.
The symbol of the society is hands joining together.
We made our poster of hands and promises to do things that St. Vincent de Paul did for others.
We try to be kind,
to help other people whenever we can,
to listen to our friends,
to work hard at school.
To go through our things and sort out what we do not need and can give to others.
Yours are the eyes to which he looks.
We thought about this quote from St. Vincent de Paul and what it means to us.
We must love our neighbour as being made in the image of God and as an object of his love.
So we should love and treat others how we would like to be treated.
We wanted to help those who needed it by bringing in donations for the Stevenage Food Bank.
This is one way that we can show that we are helping those who need it.
We found out that he was born in France. He was a priest. He helped the poor, the sick and the homeless. After he died, he was canonized and became a saint.
Yours are the eyes.
Each year, some of our pupils offer their time to make a difference as mini billies. Here is their prayer.
Lord, thank you for our gifts and talents. Lord, show us who needs our help. Lord, use our hands to help those who are hungry. Lord, open our hearts to love and comfort those who are sad and lonely. Lord, let us share our time, gifts and talents with those in need. Lord, help us to care for the sick. Lord, may we all help and support each other as mini minis to build a better world. Amen.
We linked our research of St. Vincent de Paul to our RE unit about the Kingdom of God.
St. Vincent de Paul displayed many values that are important to the Kingdom of God, such as love, hope and justice.
He lived an eventful life and was captured by pirates and worked as a slave. St. Vincent de Paul displayed courage by escaping and then dedicating his life to working with the poor, as he was conscious that they were not being helped.
As a priest in a poor town in France, he preached about compassion and goodness, which allowed people in the village to help one another in times of need.
St. Vincent believed that everybody should be treated equally and used his leadership skills to bring people into the Kingdom of God and contribute it to its values.
Nobody now but yours. No hands, no feet on earth but yours. Yours are the eyes through which he looks. Compassion on this world. Yours are the feet with which he walks to do good.